And as one of my roles as a board member is I'm working on the Community Engagement Committee, which oversees the community organizing department, which is the department that Alexandra is a manager of. And so I've had the opportunity to work closely with her for the last few years. And I know that she would feel very honored and humbled and thankful to receive this award. She's not much for receiving rewards. She really doesn't. Her level of humility just kind of prevents her from really kind of really comfortable with that. But I will say that I have been really inspired by her. Her commitment to social justice, to equity, and to equal access to opportunity and resources for Tenderloin residents is just unparalleled. And she really is a marvelous example of what can be done if we really have a passion for the work that we do in the neighborhood. And she really works closely with residents, trying to lift residents up and empower them to become an advocate on their own behalf through education and organizing. But she herself is also a fierce champion for justice and social justice in the neighborhood. So when she has to fight, she does, and she helps raise the rest of us to do it too. So I'm sure she would be very honored, and I thank you on her behalf.
Here. two, three. Feel it.
Thank you. Thank
you.
Thank
you. Are we going to
She's shopping. We're talking. Daddy doesn't write
this
text.
This is so,
okay, so the first one's with Phil.
Oh, good old Phil.
Second, David. Third is...
Oh, Scott did give me one. I'm surprised.
We pulled teeth on that.
Exactly.
The horse of Nancy Pelosi.
Oh, yes.
The board of supervisors.
That one actually said something different.
Yeah, it's all good. Oh, Jane, I should have. Did she laugh when she saw the name?
Well, no.
Oh, she likes to sign it.
Well, but no, she changed.
And then, of course,
the boss.
And me.
Thank you.
On this one, you can go back next door and make sure it's a real signature.
Of course, Fiona's would have to be twice the size, right? That's
yes.
Just Fiona.
So, but you can go next door and get her to ask if that's really the signature.
Probably not. Thank you
bigger box because she likes to do it bigger. For all everybody. I suggest you scan all, everybody that gets these should scan up on all my websites as a way to show that they've been honored by the community.
Thank you
so much.
Make a difference in other people's lives.
Believe me, without you guys, people like you, community would be.
And on a side note, Bashir, in order to engage in good business, you now have a PhD.
I'm working on my PhD.
Yes, working on the PhD. See, that's the problem. When you work with, when you deal with people, you have to also understand them to make money with them. So,
I think I just, not the reason. No, I grew up in Michigan. 30 years with you guys. I mean, I remember everybody for the last 30 years, and everybody's great and awesome. Thank you.
All right, thank you.
To